The 1st Scout Ranger Regiment was formed in 1950 because the government is looking for a solution to counter the guerrilla tactics of our then communist armed groups. They're called the Hooks.